What's good, Ghost Gang? This your boy, Ghost Fighter, Two T's. And I just want to let you guys know, I appreciate you guys went our way up to 4,000 subscribers. I appreciate every last one of y'all and you, the guy that was in the comment section. I like you too. All right, man. I just want to let you guys know, this is peak performance. You see, it got the 911. It got the McLaren 720p. It got the Countach. Everybody been saying I'm saying contact. It's Countach. You see he's out in front. You see the Carrera 918 Spider. It's and you see all the cars. These are peak cars for S plus 400 plus class. And you can see I even wrecked and I still was dominating these guys. This freaking FXX Evo is a beast. It is worth every bit of the 2 million it costs, bro. I'm letting you know that now. Now, this is peak performance gameplay, bro, and I'm just letting y'all know you don't have to have a Koenigsegg to have fun. That car is just a cheat code in its own class, and I've been saying it. I'm gonna continue to say it until they either nerf it or drop the overall speed of it down to 235, somewhere where we can keep up with it. But this is the best peak performance car right now. This is the king of S plus class, as long as there's no Koenigseggs around. All right, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Hit me with that sub, like, and a comment. I appreciate you guys. Go size your tees, and I'm out.